Charlie is moving from his bed to the wheelchair. The staff member is using a return to assist Charlie. She drives it in carefully, puts the brakes on, and Charlie puts his feet on the platform. The staff member stands beside him and puts on the belt. In assisting Charlie to stand up, she puts both hands on the belt at Charlie's weaker side and shifts her body weight backwards as Charlie stands up. She fastens the strap to the return and helps position Charlie's hand, releases the brake, and drives him right up to the wheelchair. She puts on the brakes and loosens the strap and, standing close to his weaker side, assists him to sit down in the wheelchair. Charlie leans forward and she removes the belt. She puts the foot plates back on and Charlie lifts his feet on.